If you want to know how to treat PCOS, polycystic ovary syndrome, and have regular periods, clear skin, less facial hair, and get pregnant, then this is the video for you. Make sure to subscribe so I can help you get your hormones in harmony and optimize your health. And don't forget to click the bell so you'll be the first to get to see my new videos. Welcome back to the Hormone Healing Show. Today, I'm going to show you how to heal your polycystic ovary syndrome. That's the number one cause of infertility for young women. If you follow these three easy hormone healing steps, you can have healthy, regular periods, clear skin, less facial hair, and get pregnant when you desire. PCOS affects 1 out of 10 women. They tend to get irregular periods and ovulation, meaning they don't ovulate, and they're usually infertile. Their insulin levels are high, testosterone levels are high, DHEA is high, and their progesterone is low. Hormone healing tip number one, reverse insulin resistance to regulate your periods. Insulin resistance is when your cells are not allowing the insulin and the sugar to get in, those cells that need it for energy. And you end up storing insulin and sugar inside of your body fat, usually around your belly. We call it the insulin meter. Polycystic ovary syndrome patients tend to be overweight. They tend to have that extra weight around their middle, from their armpits all the way down to their hips. That insulin meter is a sign of insulin resistance. What happens is your hypothalamus will slow down the metabolism when it perceives that your hormones are out of balance, especially your DHEA levels are chronically high. When that's happening, it's also that your cortisol levels are high, which is increasing that insulin resistance. That will cause your periods to be incredibly heavy and very irregular. You're going to be skipping periods. You're also going to find that your hypothalamus slowing down your metabolism is too slow for you to maintain a healthy energy production during pregnancy. It is super important to follow an insulin-resistant diet and also to exercise, especially the HIIT exercise, high-intensity training. You can find both of these in the Hormone Reboot training. Hormone healing tip number two, lower your testosterone to clear up your skin. One of the biggest issues with polycystic ovary syndrome patients is they have very high male hormone, very high testosterone levels, and that's because their DHEA levels are so high. Your adrenal glands produce DHEA as a stress response. It's part of that whole insulin resistance issue. What happens is DHEA converts into testosterone. Testosterone stimulates the oil in your skin, so you're going to get more acne. It actually stimulates hair growth in a male pattern, which means facial hair, hair on your chest, even a pubic line that looks more like a man than a woman. That can be really, really upsetting and uncomfortable for women. You've got to get that testosterone level down. One of the things that'll happen in conventional medicine is polycystic ovary patients will be prescribed birth control pills. That will help to lower that testosterone. But if you naturally balance your hypothalamus, you're going to lower your testosterone by raising your estrogen and progesterone and keeping that testosterone in check. Hormone healing tip number three, raise your progesterone so you can get pregnant. One of the issues with polycystic ovary syndrome patients is because they do not ovulate regularly, they're not producing progesterone. And that is a hypothalamic ovarian imbalance. Your hypothalamus tells your pituitary to tell your ovary to produce enough estrogen to get your lining ready so that you might actually conceive. But only after you ovulate do you produce enough progesterone to maintain the lining and maintain that lining if you do conceive, maintaining the pregnancy in the first trimester. When your hypothalamus is out of balance and your insulin levels are high and your glucose levels are high, that insulin resistance actually prevents your ovulation. If you don't ovulate, you're not going to get pregnant. Balancing your hypothalamus will start to reverse the insulin resistance and allow you to start ovulating. The hypothalamic phytonutrient blend in Genesis Gold has helped many, many, many patients ovulate and get pregnant. Now you know how to treat PCOS naturally, but it's not easy if the rest of your hormones are out of balance. So I created the Hormone Reboot training for you to discover how to get hormonally healthy for good. It's free. Just click the link in the description below this video. So what's one thing you're going to do to help to treat your polycystic ovary syndrome? Leave your answer in the comment section below and make sure you sign up for the Hormone Reboot training. If this video was helpful, be sure to subscribe, share with your friends, and hit the like button so I know to make more videos like this. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.